This creamy butternut squash soup will make you feel amazing. Chop your squash, I used about half. Add to a pot to boil with some carrots, bone broth, and seasonings. Boil until all the veggies are soft. Then add to a blender. Add a quarter cup of nutritional yeast, 1 tablespoon of butter, water for consistency. This is the texture you want. Top with seeds and enjoy.